In 1934, the heavyweight championship was garnering sports headlines. The rivals then were Primo Carnera, the man mountain from Italy, and the champ, and his challenger, Max Baer. Max was at least 50 pounds lighter than Da Prime, who weighed in at 265. And even at 6'3", Baer was a good deal shorter. But Baer was tough in his prime and out to return the title to America. In the bout, Carnera was floored 12 times in 11 rounds as Baer repeated the classic pattern of David versus Goliath.